For McKissick, third overall. It's blocked. Rasheem Green able to pick it up for Seattle. And he's got a path. He's got blockers all the way. How about that turn of events for Rasheem Green?